the 21st of March, 2024. Cold water is good for your face. Hot showers are pretty much a no-no for your skin. Dermatologists everywhere are unshakable on that point. I like to use a dirty dishes example to illustrate. To get grease off your plates, you need hot water with your soap. The result is squeaky clean dishes. But in terms of your person, hot,